Is camping good for your mental health? Camping offers you a chance to completely focus on a hobby without any distractions, unlike any other outdoor activity. The wilderness can have healing powers, unlike any other place. In his Nature essay, Ralph Waldo Emerson indicated that, in the presence of nature, a wild delight runs through the man, despite real sorrows. Therefore, when someone asks if camping is good for mental health, I tend to remind him, her of that statement. While the quote is old, it still holds today. There is something about losing yourself in the wilderness. Many of us are living through stressful times. Work stress, home stress, health stress, and maybe all of the above. If you found your stress levels escalating lately, maybe it is time to escape into the outdoors and take a camping trip. Many mainstream media have regular articles about wilderness therapy and ecotherapy, which I would agree to. Time spent outdoors camping can help you to reduce anxiety and mild to moderate depression. Spending time in nature is indisputably good for your mental health, whether you buy a tent, an RV, rent a cabin, or a camping tent. There are several ways camping can improve your mental health. 1. Camping combats nature deficit disorders. Increasing studies are showing that many people are suffering from nature deficit disorders. It means that people are spending too much time indoors and in front of screens, impacting our mental health. It leads to obesity, increasing anxiety, lack of focus, and even depression in some instances. A single camping adventure may not solve all the physical and mental woes, which is why experts recommend making consistent outdoor adventures a lifestyle. I would recommend regular camping in this outdoor regimen. The good thing about camping is that you don't have to trek cross-country to have fun. If you have limited time, you can keep it simple and camp close to your home. Small adventures can have large rewards for our mental health and help us build consistent and long-term habits. 2. Camping builds self-reliance. You do not want camping to appear as if it is an act of survivalism. However, being out there in a tent, cabin or RV will most likely inspire you to be self-reliant. Setting up a camp and preparing our meals over an open campfire can help us become more reliant on ourselves. Imagine all the preparations for all our camping adventures, the adaptations if you forget something. The hard work makes us enjoy the whole experience. Also, if you have kids, you get to teach them lessons about stewardship and personal responsibility. You can carry all these lessons forward for the rest of your life and improve your mental strength. There are so many aspects of camping that will get you out of your comfort zone and provide you with a chance to learn new skills. It is not every day that you will pitch a tent, cook on a campfire, or discover new places. Therefore, with camping, you will always discover something new. New things improve your self-confidence and self-esteem. 3. Meditation. It would be best if you leave your gadgets at home during your camping adventure. If you can't ensure that they are switched off during your camping adventures, it allows meditation, which is very beneficial to your health. Being away from gadgets helps you disconnect from your life for a few days, and it lets you enjoy the simplicity of the natural experience. You can easily increase your lifespan by being ready to enjoy your surroundings without any outside distractions. Meditation may improve several serious medical conditions by increasing self-awareness and giving a person a stress reduction tool. Therefore, research indicates that you can easily counter these situations through camping if you suffer from depression, fatigue, heart disease, or even allergies. You just need to commit to the camping experience to develop a stimulating, tranquil hobby that will keep you healthy for many years. 4. The power of nature on perspective. The effects of the natural world on our mental health relates to how our senses connect us to the environment around us. Being immersed in nature allows our minds a break from gadgets and email notifications, and instead, it stimulates a more primal area of the brain. Being surrounded by the wonder of the natural world can remind us that we are just a small part of something much larger, thus lessening our worries. In Japan, forest bathing is growing in popularity, and it encourages us to be one with nature by using all the senses and taking in the surroundings through ears, eyes, nose, mouth, hands, and feet. Watching water is particularly meditative since it reminds us that the world is always moving forward and will progress in the same way. 5. Camping resets our body's natural rhythms. Nothing messes up the circadian rhythms of our body's cycles more than the demands of modern life. However, spending the night under the stars and away from the distractions and stresses of daily life helps to reset this rhythm and bring back your body into harmony with nature. The silence of nature is far much better than the hum of city life. Nature sounds can be experienced in wild places when camping. They can ease tension in your brain and body, thus promoting relaxation and rejuvenation. When you're alone, you find yourself free from the expectation of other people. You don't have to act in a particular way or worry about what anyone is thinking. This can be a profoundly relaxing and liberating experience that gives the brain a rare chance to reset and heal itself. Conclusion. For all these reasons, you should ensure that you go camping regularly. These reasons make camping good for your mental health. It offers you a chance to relax in a way that nothing else can offer. And it is absolutely fun. I'm sure you will love it. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe to our channel.